Such is the power of leaders that they can decide who lives and who dies.
Ibabalik natin ang parusang bitay, pero ang mga tulad ni Peter Lim ay pwedeng bumisita sa ating Malacañang Palace.
Nagsusulong sa pangparusang bitay sa bansa.
I reiterate the swift passage of a law reviving the death penalty by lethal injection.
No, bago tayo, bago natin sabihin na kailangan magkaroon ng death penalty, kailangan ayusin yung ating legal process, legal system.
Yung death penalty to me is the retribution. Magbayad ka sa ginawa mo.
Minsan, ang pinakamagandang paraan ng pagkukwento ay sa pamamagitan ng musika.
Prosecution, having established the guilt beyond reasonable doubt of the accused, Jesus de la Fuente, is hereby convicted and sentenced to suffer capital punishment without parole. Court is now adjourned.
mo to?
Oh,